Good Sunday evening, everyone. Meteorologist Danielle Giuliano here with a look at your forecast. When we take a look at our Sunday as a whole, we lucked out. We stayed dry throughout the day, but the clouds stuck around. We saw a high around 72 degrees when our seasonal high usually sits around 70 degrees for this time of year. So we were seasonal in times of our daytime highs, but our overnight lows were 60 degrees when our seasonal low usually sits around 47. Overnight tonight, we're going to see lows around 64 degrees, and then you wake up, temperatures will be around 70 degrees in the morning. We're going to see some prefrontal warming before that cold front comes through, and that's going to bring us rain early in the morning. Once that cold front passes by 9-10 o'clock and sweeps through northeast Florida, our temperatures will start to drop. So a high temperature will happen early in the morning, and then our temperatures will steadily drop throughout the day. So bring that coat with you when you step out the door on Monday. Tuesday and Wednesday of this week are going to be the coldest days. Overnight lows in the morning, they're going to be close to that freezing mark, and throughout the day only warming up into the mid to low 50s. Definitely a day to grab that coat before you head out the door, but at least we'll have sunshine. Winds will also be a little breezy, so keep in mind we can factor in a wind chill. It'll feel a few degrees colder than it actually is outside. Temperatures in the upper 60s, low 70s do return as we head into next weekend. Again, I'm meteorologist Danielle Giuliano. Have a good Sunday night.